I'm back. I'm over my little house. It's Monday over here, though. It's too hot outside, so I'm gonna go back in the house. Can't you see the sun? You can barely even see me. That's better. All that sun is in my way. Where's my dog? He's probably going back here with my aunt. And I know he's going there. Hey, Zelda. This is my puppy. Baby. A big fat baby. Come on, dog. Come on. He's right here. I'm set for him. I don't know what he's about to do. Oh, darn. So, right here, that's my big fat. Hey. My doggy. My itty bitty wubby doggy. He's so cute. Where's Sharnay? Go get Sharnay. Hey. He's so nice. He smells me. He licks me on my fingers. To think that I got put in here, silly thing. You wanna do that on me? You're a little bit crazy. Charney? Hi, Charney. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. What a book dog he is. He photobombed. So, I'm gonna show you my aunt if she's even on. Ah! Gotta turn on the light so y'all can see me. She's sleep. I cannot do anything about that. She's sleep. I know y'all think. TV's playing. I guess I feel like going outside, but it's too hot. I feel like going outside. It's too hot. I feel like it's too hot. It is too hot, though. Feels like 100 degrees out here. God, this really feels like a breeze. 100. Tugging. Feels like 100 degrees outside. I'm about to go, but it feels like 100 degrees. But anyways, I'm about to do some gymnastics and see how I see you. And I'm in the garage. You can see the chair behind me. Guys, I feel like usually I'll be riding my bike, but I don't feel like it. It's too hot to be playing riding your bike and stuff. But bye bye, I see you guys.